thank you for this opportunity.
This is the wonderful name of the Lord and Savior Jesus. Amen.
And how Eskom approached this whole matter as the trade union, we feel that we need an inquiry as per Section 32 of the Labour Relations Act, where the Department of Labour will be involved, and we want full answers so that the family of the Yende, they must get closure on this matter.